button. Button. Awesome. That just looks so surreal, doesn't it? Man, the graphic quality of this game is so ridiculous that it's just ridiculous. What was I thinking? So, yeah. Let's leave that there. Maybe... Actually, maybe I had the right idea. Maybe I just didn't do it well enough. I see. I see. I see. I see. I see. I see. We take our turret box over here. We do this again. But the repulsion gel isn't to get the full extent of the jump, it's just to get part of it. Okay. I understand that. Now I need to go over here, take the cube, and put it back on this little platform. Just like that. Was that right? I think I did that right. Maybe I did that right. Thank you. close. I think. Oh, I see. Basic concept's still okay. I just didn't know that that was over there. Should still be good. Works about the same way. Except instead of an assist, I've got to catch myself, which is going to be fun! Whoa! Oh god, oh god, oh god. There we go.
You two are going to love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You're going to love it until it kills you, until you're dead. Alright, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there, but...
You're so silly, Potato.
Alright, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kinda sad.
Sorry, my fault. Butter fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on!
Whoop. Phew.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise! Oh, that's tiring.
Reverse forward. Okay. Hello, turrets. Oh, that's why you're there. So what's this button do? Yep, I did do that wrong. There's a button over there. Oh, hey! Ah, hey. Glorious idea. That is a wonderful idea. Why didn't I think of that? Actually... I should need to do that again. Move this over here. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Get all through there, and... Oh wait, hang on. Crap. Well, I got one of them. I got the gist of the idea down. Thank you. Okay, so I think I removed the wrong one last time, that's why that screwed up. So, we're gonna wait until they get all the way through there. Like so, and launch that! Wait until it's right over those two turrets, and drop it. Crap, I didn't get the last one. Oh, well, I guess we gotta go back for more gel. Please get that thing. There we go. Awesome. Finally. Long way down. Okay. So... how do you reckon we're gonna handle this one? Oh, hey, there's a button there I didn't even see before. What's it do? Aha! It does that. Silly idea. I'm not even sure if this will work. But at the same time, I want to try it just in case it does. Nope, not gonna work. But... I was thinking about it, like, bouncing repeatedly until I get enough momentum, but that obviously wasn't the case. Oh, it still opened it for me. Okay, that's good. At least I won't have to do that part over again. Well, this did absolutely nothing. Nothing I can see, anyway. We gotta bounce across this chasm somehow.